Apologize for yesterday, and I can't believe I'm just now opening the vlog. It is around 7 in the evening and I've taught the whole day. I was here at the studio at 7:30. I took a class from 8:30 to 10, then I taught a class from 10 to 11, and then I took a class from 11 to 12. I taught a class from 12 to 1:30, and then another class from 1:45 to 2:45, and then I had a character from 2:45 to 4:45, and I worked with my partner from 3:45 to 5:15, taught a class from 5:15 to 6:15, and now it's 6:15 to 7:15, and I'm done finally, so. As you can see, the sweat is just sweaty. Oh, and I apologize about yesterday. I wasn't able to upload the vlog because my computer is just not working. So hopefully it'll work today. And thank you guys so much.
We're sad that you have no friends.
Siri, can you unlock my phone for me?
I can't unlock your iPhone for you.
What are you good for?
This means more than the tricks we have had. I know it's held on to the tricks for so long.
I finally now have a new Mac and I'm excited to make new content for you guys because I'll be able to actually do it.
What should have been a simple
year? It's a reveal video of the new computer. This is gonna launch everything to like new level. Knowing me, fun fact about me. I am a huge klutz, like huge, massive, and have been forever. Oh my gosh, look at this.
Let's see.
Oh my god. So beautiful. Oh, got the Pro 15-inch, and it's the 15-inch, and then it's got 16 GB like graphics card reader, which is what I want. Like there's a step up from that with like with a terabyte instead of 512 GB, but I was like, that's overkill.
Yeah.
It's probably have like a team working on it. Oh.
They literally do.
Look at that. The smell of like new Apple devices. There's like nothing better. Bonus content. We're ripping the beautiful, oh my gosh. It smells.
Does an iPhone smell?
It does smell it. Hey guys, so I just got back from my dinner and I had an amazing night and I'm just getting ready to wind down and edit the vlog and do all of the things, and I am so grateful to all of you guys who are writing amazing comments and just really interacting, and it's so encouraging to hear from all of you. I'm asking you to follow me on all my social media, follow the Prima Bar, Project Prima. We love to hear your comments, your wants, desires, what you guys want to see, what we want to do. I want to make a question and answer video, so please put your questions that you'd like for me to do in a separate video in the comment section, and I'm going to get ready to do that. And thank you guys so much, and I will see you guys tomorrow for another vlog. So, bye!
I know this means more.